Fallen Oak presents Champions by the Hole.
The 15th hole is a long par 5, and key to it is being the fairway. It's kind of a 3-shot hole. Occasionally, you might be able to get to it in 2, but mostly just point A, point B, point C, and hopefully you'll have a close birdie putt.